Ah, shit, I fucked up.
What'd you fuck up at?
I was gonna change the toad.
Oh, just... Why you gotta fuck up a continuity, bro?
I don't know. Because Mario shouldn't be here to beat this game.
Yeah, it's one of those things where, like, it's harder to figure out how to beat something because you have...
Fucking Golden Tanuki, we died once, and it was like, okay, we feel bad.
We've had one game over here, and they're giving us Golden Tanuki. So are we invincible now? Is that how it works?
No.
What does Golden Tanuki do? It
gives us Tanuki powers.
But what does the golden mean?
It means that you're fucking pathetic.
Oh, it just means you're given the Tanuki because you... Oh, Jesus, yeah. How far did I jump? Okay, so we have a bit of a replay to do, huh?
Yeah.
We can run fireballs.
Just, if you want to bubble up, I can run through it all real quick. Or not.
It's not too bad because we've seen it all before.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
I almost walked off the edge.
The problem with Golden Tanukis, we look identical now.
Yeah. Well, it's okay.
Which one's me on the top one?
Cats.
Kitty, kitty.
Oh, well.
Oh, they won't let us use it while we're in Tanuki form.
But cats are better. Can we hit that? Can we hit Bowser?
Excuse me?
Can we hit Bowser that way?
Golden Tanukis are amazing. I didn't know you just one-shot enemies like that.
Jesus. What?
Oh.
Oh. Found it! How do we... It'd be easier if we were cats. Okay, there we go.
You mean like that? Oh. Denied.
It's not like we can use it anyway, it's just points.
What?
Because we can't use the cat right now.
Yeah.
So it's just points.
We also have double cat already, so...
Yeah, we have so many cat bills. Hey, we didn't die yet. We're doing good. That was the second star, by the way.
Where the fuck is the first one? Oh, I know where the first one is.
We got the first star the first time, didn't we? We didn't get it this time.
The first star is located in the first beginning of the level. You have to break through one of the windows.
Oh. Wow.
It's bullshit. You wouldn't know it unless you fucking took risks for some reason.
Cat Bowser time. That wasn't too bad. That was really short.
Yeah, it's just this part takes a while.
I felt like it was longer. The toughest part is when it gets cherry.
Yeah, well, you know.
But yeah, definitely an element of, like, you can't see him coming is a problem.
Mm-mm.
And that very last part, it just feels like Bowser's in every square foot of the screen, so it's like, I don't know where is safe. So I think at that point it just benefits to have cat powers or something, so you just have more defense.
Well, that Golden Tanuki apparently killed her and then one hit.
Cat Bowser, I can't believe this. It's kind of funny because his face is already shaped tigery, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like his.
Well, he's supposed to be like a dragon.
Yeah, but like his snout already looks tigery.
It's like
an easy conversion. Well, dragons and tigers don't have any direct connection, really.
No, I'm saying he has.
Oh,
that.
We both made a mistake.
No, we didn't.
Oh, did we? I thought he charged to that area. Weird. I thought he hit us. Oh, yeah, he comes from the far right next, right? We have so many fucking Tanuki powers. There it comes. Got it? Alright. It's all about being slow and cautious. This is some... Oh! Hey! Hey! Oh! Oh, I fucked up. Bye. I somehow managed to
get... Hey, I got the third star kick!
Did you see where I ended up?
Fucking proud of me?
I somehow ended up outside of the building and was sliding across the side of it.
You're sliding on the building?
Oh, yeah, I went around the corner somehow and was sliding down the side of it. I thought it was safe.
Oh no.
I managed to die twice again, just like last time.
I like hearing Luigi say, oh no.
I love Luigi's voice. He's just so innocent.
Okay, you're Bowser.
Oh.
It's adorable they give you that pound, the pow. Just like the classic ones.
Because they give away the fact that it's going to be a big deal later in the level, too.
Yeah, but it's a homage to an old thing that is now being used for a better thing.
There was POW. Is POW another thing that's from Mario 2? Just because so many of the iconic Mario things seem to be from that game.
No. Maybe? Shit, I'm
testing your Mario knowledge.
Yes, yes, they are. Because the first Mario only had. If you want to jump on that guy. Okay. Because the first Mario had.
Well.
They had axes instead of.
Oh shit, this breaks.
Yeah. They had axes instead of POWs. So you touch the axe and it cuts the bridge.
Yeah.
But the,
is there anything special about those green platforms, or are they just
breakable.
Solid objects? Okay. So they mostly seem to get oh god, this is gonna be also a broken wall. Okay. Very careful and slow. Maybe even one at a time, so that we don't- definitely don't be on the same screen as each other. I mean, same part of the screen. Here, I'll go up here. Okay, that's a tiger. That one's gonna be Tiger 2. Oh god, I didn't make it. Okay. No!
Ow, you fucked me. Wait,
did he not make it? Whatever, I made it. Alright, wow, we're doing good.
I died.
That's cool. We're doing okay. Just get back alive as fast as possible. Here we go. Both at once, both at once. There we go. We have to stay together because we trigger the walls.
Ow, you fucking...
We trigger walls opening by running past them.
So fucking...
Did I?
Yeah.
As long as we stay parallel with each other.
Hold on. Whoa, shot the mate.
No,
we gotta fucking...
Yeah,
I got to spin.
Uh-oh.
Ow.
Well, I'm fucked. Okay, pow. God. Oh, cool. Oh, right. Fucking extra life. I mean, extra hit point. That's a big deal here. Oh! Okay, careful. Careful to not get hit by fireballs. They're gonna be coming in from...
Done!
We did it!
Holy shit.
Wow, I did not contribute at that part.
I don't even care.
All that matters is I was alive in case something went wrong.
All that matters is that we did it.
God damn, this game's beautiful, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
That scene we just saw of him clawing for the fairies, like, that looked amazing.
Yeah.
Man. It's like when Jim Sterling always says, like, the best game of the console generation was Viva Pinata. It's like visually.
Yeah.
It's like, this is amazing looking. Like, what was the point of having HD graphics if it's not going to be vibrant and beautiful? It's like, hey guys, we got HD.
Now everything's
brown.
Dirt needs to be HD. Oh, shit.
You have no idea how many versions of brown we can animate. So many bits.
Dude, so many pixels of brown.
We did it, Andrew.
Like, we can do four types of brown instead of one.
Look, it's a flag. It's Bowser's flag, because we're that
bullshit.
Awesome.
It's a stamp?
This is a stamp.
Got a fucking stamp?
Yeah, guys, we did it!
Yeah! We're not gonna tear down this flag, though. We're gonna wait
I'm
for
gonna
you.
I'm gonna fuck you out of the last flag.
Oh, come on.
Friendship is over.
What the fuck? It wouldn't even let me just, like, jump to it? It's not like I was running. Fuck.
No regrets. No regrets.
God damn it.
It's just me!
So fucking dumb.
I did it all myself! It was Luigi!
And then I'm just gonna get a crown for it.
It was all Luigi!
Makes no fucking sense. Oh, it's a cutscene, actually.
That was great. I'm so happy it ended that way.
Is it? What happens after this?
A cutscene of some kind. Probably an ending.
Oh, we're just leaving. We're going back to Mushroom Kingdom. Bye.
Yeah.
We're all cats now, for some reason.
Also, Peach and Toad just show up, I guess.
Okay.
Credits. This is a really good game.
Yeah, it's a fun game.
I'm so happy I got this game.
I got it too.
I remember how hyped we were when we first saw cutscenes of this and just we watched them go into four-player mode and we're like, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we have to play this on the channel.
Fuck out of here, Plessie. Nobody likes you.
God damn it, Plessie. Fall off like you always do. If this is true to the story of Plessie, bitch is gonna fall the fuck off.
Yeah, this is pretty fun. Who's gonna take which way? Oh, they both took.
Yeah. I intentionally pressed down to try to go the other way to see if it was interactive.
That'd be kind of cool if it was.
Yeah, if we were controlling which path we took in each junction. Oh, this is so pretty.
Well, I'm glad they were delayed on going down. The other way, we just collided going into it.
I can almost imagine this being like a screensaver mode. Like, you know how like Rock Band, you could just tell.
Oh, dude, this could be a screensaver.
Bowser's in a...
He's in a bottle.
I feel bad.
I don't. Fuck that guy.
He looks so sad. But
that's it. Bowser's dead. We don't get another one.
Yeah, he just dies because there's no air holes in the lid.
Oh, even the sad Koopa guy was
just
like,
gets choked out. But
look at all the toads.
Hey, it's all the other toads. Explorer Toad.
He's like,
I'm ready for adventure.
I'm off for my own game.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, splitting up.
Okay.
If this is like Mario Party, three of these are dead ends, and the fourth person wins. Remember that level?
Whoa, what the fuck? I don't even know how that worked.
That was weird. They're going on fairies.
All right, bye, I guess. Wow. We're leaving.
Whew.
Hey, look, it's Peach's Castle again.
You know how Rock Band lets you like just play songs with no interface and it would just autoplay like theater mode?
Yeah.
Like I'd almost picture that happening for that, like just randomly generated pipes and just watching them slide
along.
That'd
be kinda cool. Like, yeah. All right, we did it. So we're gonna do like a post episode after this, which is like having every star.
It probably won't even be one episode. It'd probably be a bunch of episodes.
Is there?
They're probably the hardest levels.
Best times for completing courses.
Because Rainbow Road's a whole world.
Oh yeah,
it's like eight levels. It's one level for every world in the game because each level unlocks when you get every world, every Like, if you get all the stars in World 1, you get the first rainbow level. And so there's one rainbow level for every world in the game, but then there's also a last rainbow level for getting all the stars and all the rainbow levels.
Okay, so I guess we'll have, like, a wrap-up of this.
So this is definitely not the finale.
Oh, here it is.
But it is the end of the game.
There's the rainbow road.
End of the story, anyway. Yeah, let's probably open it up. We probably have a few of them unlocked.
Did you know that each level... every level in every world has a fast pipe to the next world.
Yeah.
In the levels.
Wait. Wait, you're saying in every individual level?
Not in every, but in every world there is one level
that lets you skip to the next world. Like straight up old Mario style.
Yes. You can find a red pipe that will immediately send you.
That.
Here, I'll show you it.
Yeah, we'll do that in a second. Really quick, I just want to see the rainbow, the place we're going for.
Oh, the rainbow road.
Yeah.
I'll show it just because it'd be. It's interesting to point out.
Where are we? Wrecked World 1?
Yeah.
So you can open the map to just teleport, right? There we go.
Yeah.
So I assume it's here.
Where are you trying to go?
I'm trying to find the entrance to Rainbow Road.
Isn't it the first level?
Is it?
I think that's what they're building, wasn't it?
Oh.
I think you can't access it until we have all the stars, though.
Each level unlocks as you get the stars. So I think we have... Let's see.
Check the map.
Map, yeah.
Then go to stars.
To stars. So yeah, we have every star in the first world. And the second world. And that's it.
Okay. So, go to that brown thing that they're building. See what the fuck that's all about.
Do you know where that was in this world?
It's right up there by the entrance.
Left?
Yeah, see that brown thing where all the fairies are?
Yeah!
I don't know if we can go into it. Oh.
Hey, look at I didn't even notice they have different tools.
Well, three has hammers, four have wrenches.
I didn't even notice that there was variety there.
Hey, look, it's fucking rocket
it's
ship!
It's a fucking rocket ship!
You know what that's good for?
Yeah.
Taking you the fuck out of here.
It's a me, Luigi rocket.
That's okay, bye!
It's green because I beat the game.
No, it's not.
What if it was, though? What if it was?
That'd be dumb, because then there'd be like a pink rocket for Peach beating the game.
Or gold.
I think I'm gold.
You get
what the fuck? Excuse me? Am I supposed to canonically believe this place takes place on Earth?
A new world is open. Welcome to space water.
I did not know Mario took place on planet Earth.
All right, so here's the rainbow place.
We only have one.
Yep, because you have to beat the first one to unlock the second one, too. You also have to play them linearly.
Wow.
Oh, look, there's a toad level out here.
And a stamp.
Wow. Hey.
All right, so we'll have plenty to do.
And there's last one, so we still have a way to go. And
yeah.
these are probably going to be all the hardest levels, too. Wow.
Man.
And hey, there's a little star guy.
There's Rosalina.
Yeah, that infers that you unlock Rosalina somewhere around here.
At that level.
Yeah, because that's the character those are the things she's trying to save, right?
Yeah.
We should play Mario Galaxy sometime on this channel. That'd be fun.
Yeah?
Neither of us have played it, have we?
I would love to, I just don't want to pay like $50 for it.
Yeah. Nintendo, old games are supposed to cost less. God damn it.
It's not even Nintendo, it's fucking GameStop.
Mostly Nintendo.
Eh.
That is, Nintendo does determine the prices of their games, and they flat out don't let the games go down in price.
Yeah.
That's their thing. GameStop is the used games part.
Okay, so go back to the main world.
Anyway. Oh yeah, you want to do something?
Yeah, I want to show you the pipes.
Alright, show us the pipe, and then we'll do it next time on Zag Games.
Yeah, just as a wrap up real quick, because it's interesting.
Yahoo!
It's really interesting when you do it before, like when you do it, if you did it on accident.
What world are we going for?
World.
This one?
Yes.
Okay.
It's interesting if you do it on accident.
So there's a pipe in here that'll just take us to the second world.
Yes.
Wow.
Do I still have my Tanuki suit? Okay, good, I don't. I need...
I got a kitty.
Don't lose that kitty.
Well.
Okay. Great.
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 I'm hoping I can still get it.
Do we need cat powers?
But I think we get cat powers here.
Otherwise, it'd be kind of rude because they can't just assume they're like, oh, by the way, the person will already beat the game and has cat powers.
Well, no, it's the first level.
Oh, wait, hang on. I like this part. Oh, damn it. Hit it into the gap. There we go. Yay! Oh, you did it too perfectly.
Oh, my bad.
It's supposed to bounce at an angle. I like it when it just triggers everything.
Oh, yeah.
Man, this level seems so simple now.
Yeah, after the Bowser level, everything seems simple.
everything's simple by comparison. So are you going to give me a hint of where I expect it to be? Watch out for the bouncy? Oh, well.
You watch out for the bouncy.
Yeah, as I say that.
So it's going to be closer to the end of the level. So let's keep going.
Yeah!
Whatever.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess who's got all the time in the world?
Actually,
probably not me. There's probably more later.
Actually, grab that flag.
What are we going for?
Grab the flag.
Okay, yeah. What are you doing?
So we gotta go back up here.
Is it up here?
No. An easier way to get up there is up here. So jump onto this one.
He's trying to go rise the elevator. Ride the elevator.
Didn't work.
Are we just gonna die?
Never mind. Keep going. I thought there's supposed
to be. What the fuck's gonna happen?
There's supposed to be a way you can get up.
I'm so confused right now. Hey, buddy. Dead now. We already stripped him naked and humiliated him, but then I stomped on his head until he was brained.
Oh, come on.
The word brained sounds really awful in the context of Mario.
What the
fuck? Like, I'm just the worst.
Stop doing that.
I have no idea what's going on right now.
Okay.
So... Oh, tiny Goombas! Are they running away?
They're dead.
Just the tiny Goombas.
Okay. So we need to go here. It should be in this area. Oh, Jesus.
I was going for it.
I didn't mean to move it. You moved it.
Did I?
Yeah.
Do I control both of us in that context?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh. Where are we trying to go? Look, a stamp.
Yeah, we already got it.
Money! There's something depressing about the silhouette stars just hanging out. Jesus.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, no.
I think we actually
got
do...
yourself.
Shit, we do need the cat powers.
Do we?
God damn it.
Oh, look at me going in circles.
Maybe. Yeah, we do need cat powers.
Is it here?
No.
Wait, where is it?
It is here. I'm saying we just need the cat powers.
Is it in this area?
No, it's in the area we were just at, but I can't get it without cat powers.
Well, shit.
So let's just get cat powers real quick. First level, and then fucking bail. Well, actually, just go to Toad's house. There's a Toad's house nearby. Fucking give us cat.
Can we go to Toad's house again?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
You go to Toad's house every time you get a game over. Every Toad's house becomes available after you get a game
Ooh.
Over. So it's right there. Right next door.
Support Toad.
So we just gotta figure out, if I remember correctly, it's the first one. Oh, shit.
You failed this, Andrew.
Alright, go to
Am I going to another Toad's house now?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Go over the bridge.
Is there another Toad's house in this world?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's a hidden one. So go over the bridge, and then see that hole in the... At the very top, there's a hole in the, bushes.
Oh, yeah.
Just go up there, that's a toad's house.
It's a toad!
Yeah, there's another toad.
Which one is it this time?
There we go.
Yeah, key powers.
All right.
Try to fuck it up, Andrew. God.
I'm not gonna fuck it up. You were the one who had the cat powers and lost them.
I continue to be a little bad at trying to jump on top of turtles in 3D.
Yeah.
Would you think I would have figured out by the time we beat the game, but, you know, no biggie. So this one again?
Yep.
There we go. Oop. I still hit mix up A and B.
You?
Without fail.
That's why I use A and X.
Yeah. Like, I more or less have gameplay down, as far as, like, what button to press. It's just when they ask me to press A, then I think about which one is A, and I miss it, and I'm always wrong.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus, saved my ass.
It's like how you subconsciously know this button does this on this controller. Like when you're playing a game, you just know, like, the top button is reload or whatever. Or, like, top button is switch weapons, left button is reload and stuff like that. But then the game that hits you with QuickTime events, and you're like, oh, crap, I was thinking of Xbox. Like, name the location of the X on a video game controller.
Hmm.
Like, I need more information, buddy. Because the X is on every controller, and it's never in the same place, except the Ouya, and that's why it failed.
What?
Mystery solved. The Ouya, the reason the Ouya failed is because it doesn't have an X button.
Where's it at? It doesn't have an X button, literally?
No, it has Ouya buttons.
What the fuck does that mean?
O-U-Y-A are the four buttons on the face.
Please don't ever do that.
Yeah, right? So dumb, right?
It failed, but it's also getting, like, a second one.
That's because they're trying to salvage the Kickstarter. They have all the Kickstarter money, and they're trying to get something out of it.
What are they trying to get? Kickstarter money? Stop making another one!
Well, they're desperately trying to salvage the whole operation, basically.
Oh, they still want to keep their jobs.
Because the Ouya failed so hard.
They're like, we want to keep our jobs, still?
I accidentally went in that bubble. All right. Hey, Goomba.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I want money. Because one-ups are worthless.
Oh, yeah, I remember Aaron Hansen uploaded a video where he hit one of these shells against a wall in one of these games. Is it going to bubble you?
Okay, come with me.
I'll just bubble.
Okay.
I think I remember him hit a video where he hit a shell against a wall over and over again.
And you get a 1-up for it.
Yeah, you get a 1-up every single time and just get going on forever.
So that is where you can find the
So this just takes us to World 2?
Watch. This is great, by the way.
What the fuck? What?
And
pop. Yahoo!
Yep.
That's some crazy shit.
Yeah.
I hope you didn't want to get a score for that level.
You still do. You get to keep all of the stuff you acquired from that level. Because
So you could speedrun this game astonishingly fast knowing where all those are.
Yes.
Wow. All right.
Yep.
Well, up next is Rainbow Road or whatever the fuck it's called
yep,
this game.
So next time on Sad Games.
Next time on Sad Games.
Welcome back to Sad Games. We're playing more Mario.
Rainbows.
Because you thought that all that Mario stuff
was rainbows.
Done. But no, it's not. We still got so much more.
And you won't even be able to tell that we've switched consoles and video game copies to Andrew stuff.
Sure you can, because I'll pull up the map and show all the fucking stuff I unlocked.
Because in the background, he played the entire game from scratch to unlock all of the lives.
I have 111 lives.
I immediately crouched.
That's probably the most impressive thing you're gonna notice.
Rainbow.
Oh, fuck.
It's like, I don't know what I'm trying to say. It's like a thing of some sort. Uh-oh.
Like a rainbow?
I was trying to think of some children's toy that looks like this, and I just completely blanked
there,
immediately.
Oh, shit. Go.
You betrayed me! We got cat bells. It's kind of going around the... Oh, I know what I was thinking of. I was thinking of the, that children's ring toy. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
The rings that are on top of a rod. They're like a stack of, like, cone-shaped rings.
What the fuck are you talking about? No.
Oh, well, I nailed that jump.
Oh, God. And I lost my cat, so we literally have no more cat
I got
options.
Thrown off pretty bad by the weird... Uh-oh.
Okay.
Well, you never seen that? Like, young children. Like, the type of children that you give, like, the toys where you put the pegs in the holes and shit. Like,
okay.
There's like
I'm following you so far.
There's like you got like a wooden or plastic pole and then a bunch of different colored rings that stack up on top of each other.
Oh, yeah.
That's what this reminds me of.
Oh.
And like they're all different sizes.
Man, that's like fucking, that's like dumb kid stuff.
Well, yeah, it's teaching infants basic shapes.
Yeah,
stuff.
Well, they don't need it.
They don't need it. They're not even gonna do it. They're never gonna amount to anything.
They're not. So
what are they gonna
the
be,
fuck?
Adults?
No, they're
smack
not.
Smack and shit. This level's specifically fucking with my perspective, I feel like. Oh crap, it's all the way. It's all the way. Oh no, it's like Mario Party. Oh, don't do this to me. I don't like it.
Oh.
Hey!
Mind going that pipe?
Get some time real quick.
Please? Please?
Your pain amuses me. That was a good guess on my part, huh?
Yeah? Oh, god damn it. Oh no, oh no.
Uh oh. What about. Oh.
I didn't figure it out yet.
Oh. Oh.
No, no! Ah!
Hang on. No! You monster. Are you trying to kill yourself?
We can't do it again.
Well.
Yeah, that's it. That's why I was like, no, don't jump on the button, because I don't know how to do it. So, fuck it.
Nailed it! Can we just hop in? Maybe. Did you just lie to me? This looks like we can do it again. Alright, so...
Okay, so yours comes down.
Two separate ones, too. So at least we can do them separately, I think, right? Oh, God. Oh, my God, that worked. That felt like it shouldn't have worked. Alright, so... Which way is it gonna go? Okay. Oh no!
Oh shit.
Oh, you wow. I thought you had it, but then
I thought momentum existed, but apparently in Mario Universe
Your brain just
it doesn't.
Like went inside of itself and lost its fucking mind.
No, the game doesn't have physics. That ball clearly was just like, I don't give a fucking more.
Well, you created a hole for it and started like messing around with things.
I was trying to give it a lift.
I feel like you don't need to do anything, do you? Oh, there we go.
What was that? Yeah, you absolutely
So
do.
You have to switch it right at the last second so that it gets caught and
That's
it
what
doesn't
I was
fall
trying
through.
To do, but then okay. it literally got stuck to the paddle. And I
no,
was like, oh.
What happened is you did it too early.
I know.
You dropped the floor out under it instead of switching it while it was on the joint. On the one on the right, you have to Okay, I'll take it. No!
Doesn't matter, it already hit. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck this game. Fuck this game. That's what I'm talking about. Where are the fucking physics that would say, no, that doesn't make any sense. I don't think that's legitimate. Jesus Christ, just fucking go in the hole.
I never knew things were gonna get harder on Star Road.
Just
what is this
go.
Bullshit? Jeez, trying to slam dunk the ball. Alright. So you have to do it right when it's on the joint, I think. So that you're not pulling the floor out from under it. There we go. Nailed it.
Mine.
I get all the points credit.
I give no fucks.
Isn't
at this
that
point.
Great? Let's try not to jump in the hole. Oh god, the perspective changed.
Oh no! Oh Mario!
Why you gotta change the perspective at that moment?
Why the fuck is that a feature?
What?
I landed.
Oh fuck! It's gone the other way. I didn't properly
when I, when
notice
I landed,
that.
It,
oh, no!
When okay. I landed, it fucking just did that, like, ta-da! Whee! Like, I just opened my arms
like
up, and I just stopped.
Ah!
Oh. No, like, I did the thing where my arms spread, and I was like, look, I landed! I was like, Mario, no, it's moving!
Look at my clackly ass controller.
Woo! Oh, no, not Nessie.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm sure we'll be fine.
It's not Nessie, it's Plessie.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's what its name's based on.
Says you.
It's very obvious.
Don't...
That is not up for debate.
Don't make up fucking Plessie
Black
Sword. I don't give a fuck.
Aw.
I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna go get it anyways.
Plessie is literally named after Nessie. That's the entire point of its name.
Cause like, don't even act like we're gonna collect everything here.
Come here, assholes! Come here!
Ow.
It's really hard to jump on these things when they're moving. Oh, I died. I'm glad I managed to lose a life.
I guess we need two fire for that.
I'm glad I managed to lose a life against the creature that's not even...
Oh, wait, there might be fire
over here. Yep. There you go. I'm glad I managed to die against the thing that, like, was literally
even
moving. Hey, Cloud.
What you doing?
How you doing? I haven't seen you in, like, 6 Final Fantasies.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we're making us a link.
Oh, shit, we're running out of time.
Just
bang your ass.
Hey, I forgot about that.
It's fucking
panic mode, panic mode, panic mode. There's too many puzzles for such a short level. I mean, time level, time
well,
four level.
Well, it is a star level. Get out of here.
Get out of here, dry bones. Get out of here.
Seriously. Jesus Christ, get out of my fucking way. I gotta
make
a thing.
Get your shit together, dry bones.
Can you make it?
You gotta come down to the bottom.
Yeah, I'm coming. I just finished it up there.
Yeah!
Oh, it actually made the Zelda noise.
Yeah.
Well, the star is mine! The star is mine! Why are you so fast?
No!
We both missed it! How do you even?
Yeah! Well, I mean, they both own the rights to the
Zelda
sound.
Yeah, well, obviously it's Nintendo. You just don't always expect to hear stuff from a different game in the game. Although Nintendo's been especially heavy on the crossover stuff lately.
What are you talking about, Smash Brothers?
And Mario... Oh! I didn't even notice the star. Thanks. Oh, Jesus Christ, you bounced me.
I ain't got time
shit's
to be
fucking
worried
scary,
about that
yo.
Kind of shit.
Oh, no. Well, I missed. Altogether.
That's okay. Nope!
This is an interesting perspective to be seeing
Seriously?
Things at.
Fuck
Fucking
me.
Blessie, no! All the way back. Hey, I made it.
That means we would have to go do the Zelda thing. I'm not doing that.
It's not a big deal. Let's do it. We got this.
Again?
Yeah, why not?
Why are we going to do it again?
To get for completionism.
I'm going
to
do it on my own anyways.
We've done this all the time. It's for the audience and... Wow, we did it.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, coins! That'll almost make up for our fuck-ups. It won't. Our fuck-ups are expensive.
Not really.
Yeah!
I mean, I have 104 lives left.
Oh, I actually made it.
I think we're pretty set.
Let's see how low the lives will be when we're done. Ah, motherfucker. You got me hit by dry bones. Oh, wow, we can actually stomp dry bones to death. That's a dick move.
I can't. Why is this not visible to everybody?
Uh-oh. Well, I'm dead, so it's up to you. Why did that dry bones die, do you know? Like, we actually killed one. All together.
I have no fucking idea, dude.
Oh.
I ain't got time to care about dry bones.
I don't wanna die. Ah, motherfucker.
I can't.
Get out of my
face,
you son of a bitch! I got you, I know what's up. I know how to help out. Yeah! We made it, Andrew.
Yep.
We made it.
Now we just have to run through this and get the star, and then we've unlocked
yes.
everything in this level.
Don't worry, we can have fun even when you're dead inside.
Okay.
panic.
Oh, don't panic too much.
Oh, shit. I ran right past it. Okay, that's not good. Well, I thought I was going to make it. That looked like a good jump to me, but... You know, this whole thing is just not good for my eyes. Interesting perspective. Alright, come on. We got this, I'm sure. Oh wow, you can actually make it swing harder. I forgot about that. Or never do that. Oh, and I jumped clear over it. And you jumped clear.
We're not doing it again.
That forward momentum is destroying. Yeah, we'll skip the link thing. I don't want to do it again.
Like, seriously, don't.
You want to fucking, you know, maybe say things, though?
I'm just, like, trying to process what's going on.
You are completely silent so far for this whole series.
I'm just trying to contemplate, like, all... Because this is all new levels, so I'm trying to understand all these levels. I've never seen any of this shit before. Everything else I saw, like, 12 times, and I will continue seeing for, like, ever. But this shit's all new to me, so I'm just trying to sink it all in.
We'll definitely come back for that later. That was not work. Oh god.
All that shit will come back to me. I don't even fuck about this shit.
Yeah.
Man, I will get it in my free time. It's much more lucrative than it is to fucking come here and do it.
Oh shit, I'm down. Do stars even unlock anything else at this point?
I don't know. Maybe they will, maybe they won't. I'll find out. You won't, audience.
Jesus Christ.
Well, if they want to know the fuck me.
So now that we've established some open contempt for this series. Oh my fucking god. Okay, got it. Swing harder. We gotta swing higher. Yeah. That was a bad plan.
Fuck!
That was poorly orchestrated on my part.
I hate the slam button being the fucking...
Did you pull the trigger again?
Yeah, because it feels natural to do.
It's just I don't need no fucking tanuki.
Plessie, stop.
We've Plessie. Now entered the jumping segment
Plessie,
of this
stop.
Playthrough.
Why are you so retarded, Plessie? Just go.
Plessie,
oh my god.
No. Why are you?
Plessie, like, freaked out.
I thought you were about to jump over the fucking stamp.
Oh, I don't know. I was just pressing.
How did we miss the
I haven't even been paying attention. I've been just pressing A while Plessie was going. I wasn't even noticing the star or stamp or whatever. Excuse me, coming through.
Well, I fucked that up. Okay. Okay.
Excuse me, coming through.
Things are actually getting hard. Stress. We got this, maybe.
I don't even give a fuck!
You don't have to give a fuck, you're invincible, except for all the death around us. The endless abyss.
Oh yeah, that's right, I can't get hit, huh?
Nah. You're invincible, except for when you jump in a hole. Or fall to your doom. Like right now. Do you want to wait for you to come back?
What? What was that, Keith? I couldn't hear you over the sound of how dumb this is. Okay,
I couldn't hear over the sound of your own death.
Come on, just jump. I can't come back while you're doing this.
Okay. Oh my god, I made it. Okay, I guess I'll just see if I can make it. Okay. He's there for their back.
Come on.
Motherfucker!
No.
Oh. Okay. How do you make it? Do you have to bounce all the way down the entire sequence?
All the way down and then jump on top.
Okay, you have to kill all of them.
Yeah. Okay,
Jesus.
This time I'm not gonna fuck up and lose my
We're doing so great. Nailed it.
It's the first level of star level and we're already fucking up. Great. By the way, you need stars later in order to unlock more levels in Star Road.
It's because we're just that good at
video games. So you can't actually progress in Star Road without getting all the stars.
Yeah.
Which, you know, makes sense.
You're going to have some fun homework.
Well, this shit's easy when I'm doing it by myself. It's just not possible when there's another person here. That's why I just don't care anymore, because I'm like, no, you know how easy this was? I got 100 and something lives starting from none. You want
to
know why?
Glad to hear
because there's no other fucking person there.
I'm glad to hear you're having fun in this series.
I am having fun. I'm having fun because I don't give a shit anymore. I don't have to worry about anything. Like, oh, stars? Who the fuck cares?
Just silence and seething anger is Andrew's way of having fun.
I could get them in, like, one go.
Yeah.
Why the fuck ever? Jesus,
it.
Every time.
Best.
Every fucking time I jump, it doesn't let me fucking... I'm just gonna waste my lives now.
The best jump or greatest jump?
I'm just gonna keep wasting my own lives just because I'm so fucking mad at this game.
If only we had cat power, so let's make this
fly.
Easy.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
What?
You had the flying. You could have just flown all the way over there.
Oh, I can fly. Oh, yeah. I forgot this actually does stuff. I just think of it as invincibility.
Well, it does that too.
We did it! What do these do? Oh my god, coins.
No. Oh wow, that's a lot of coins.
That's a fuck ton of coins.
How are you supposed to? I hate those. How are you supposed to get all those?
You don't.
There has to be a way.
You can't get all of them because they're infinite.
There has to be a way.
It's an infinite amount of coins just falling from the ceiling. The whole thing is that you just are supposed to get coins while you're jumping through. It's like, yay, free coins. If you drift as Peach or Tanuki, you'd get more, I guess. But that's about it.